Well, half a year in, midterms, I honestly had pulled my grades way up, but all I could see was the giant hole I was in for Algebra 2. To this day, I don't know why anybody came up with the idea of mixing letters with numbers. I mean, for generations of school kids to come, they might have thought about it x times 2.